pitches at all?
I'm Mohammed Irfan Khan. Started my firm called Summit Precision Analytics Solutions. So after knowing this through my connect about Andhra Chamber of Commerce, I got selected for the first round last week. Then today we are a complete digital marketer. I've got a poster for that also. So the learnings in the past 2 days were excellent. So when I came here on the first level workshop, I was bilkul, it's a total novice for me, digital marketing. I know marketing, I'm using social media for long, but I don't know the power of it. So after attending the first session, I thought, okay, fine, I got the idea of what it is. Then there is a round of selection. So thankfully, Chamber of Commerce, Ms. Vijayalakshmi, Mr. Ilias, and Mr. Ramanjalu helped me in getting me into the second workshop, because it's all purely a selection base out of 60 people. So we are the lucky ones, in fact, to be here. So I would definitely say this workshop, especially the format of the workshop, is excellent. So the residential part, we thought it was just coming to a hotel and staying and next day workshop. No, it was not that. The moment we entered the workshop, we had a welcome meet with Ms. Nupur, and I'm also thankful to her. She has sponsored this event such a well. And the chairman of the Andhra Pradesh Andhra Chamber of Commerce has motivated a very senior gentleman who came here, motivated the workshop people here, and gave a very good insight of the industry. And we know, like, there are lots of things happening around us, but we are not unaware. Like, we are not able to leverage and harness the potential of social media. So today I'm confidently going out that yes, I can do something on social media to give my presence. It's not about always making money, but it is also making presence in the industry, in the colleagues, in the peers. People will know, like, what you are doing today. Just now I posted my picture of this workshop and I got so many likes of my on the Facebook.
You tag us. You tag me.
So this is how, like, it's reaching to a great number of people in a very short span of time, which normal conventional marketing cannot. So I would love to attend such events from Andhra Chamber of Commerce.